I recommend Seneca to everyone I meet who's new in the industry because it's really a good starting point for everyone.
They learn how to write cover letters, resumes, get their photos done. We also have an industry night, which introduces them to agents and casting directors, so that helps a lot.
There's a class here where we teach the business side of acting. An accountant will come in and tell them how to set up their taxes. A casting agent will come in and give them the expectations. An agent will come in and talk about what to do to get an agent and your responsibilities as an actor. I never had that when I graduated. It's a fabulous toolbox.
So when students come out of Seneca, they are well prepared to go into the industry. And I think that our students here now are coming into an industry that is well established to go toe-to-toe with American talent.
ACTRA has given us their stamp of approval, and so that every one of our graduates is eligible to join and have their training count as their first apprenticeship credit.
It's not about just waiting for opportunity to come to you. It's about creating your own opportunity and building your own success.
As a casting director, a lot of people ask me, how do I get in? How do I get my big break? And if they're a younger performer, I tell them, training. Go and educate yourself. When I'm casting young people, I look for training first. The kids who go to Seneca and take this program have a real edge.